This is really easy puzzle. You just break it like this, and then you have six identical pieces, and you just put them together like this, and same for the other one. It's quite hard to do left-handed since I really can't use my left hand. And once you have both of them, you just add them together. And here it looks like I made it the wrong way around, so I will have to change it to the other side, and then it will be just like this. It's quite easy. Wouldn't suggest buying.